that the president is trying to work
that enables these factions to join effective lives to rebuild their trust in the American institution. I pray that we as Americans, we become more spiritual, will cherish the Bible and all holy books as honorable youth that gave us peace amongst the people of various religions and various beliefs. A land of faith to redeem, a land of hope and love to redeem, a land that vowed itself to serve the freedom and justice through democratic means, education, promotion of peace and justice. Let us remember that we are a strength and a blessed community.
No kidding! No kidding! No kidding!
No kidding!
No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding!
No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding!
No kidding! No kidding! No kidding!
No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding! No kidding!
No kidding! No
I truly believe again that we are the president who took the place from his
country.
Allow these people
to oh no, they did.